Right. It's surreal. It's you know, last year having that taste in our mouth, everybody's been going. We're going hard. You know, 8-9 months throughout the season, everybody's pushing hard, and you know, to have it come down to 60 minutes and tonight, it's unreal. We played a phenomenal game against a phenomenal team, and we came out on top. So.
I mean, just words back in describe. How does it feel to wrap up 2 years in Green Bay with something like this?
Absolutely. I mean, I had the time of my life. You know, it's memories I'll take with me for the rest of my life, and you know, topping it off with a win like this, it's hard to explain. It's unreal.
What about the atmosphere? 7,000 people going crazy. It just had to be a lot of fun playing.
Absolutely. You know, we've been talking all week about, you know, how many tickets and all that kind of stuff, and you know, and it doesn't really matter if you got one fan or 7,000. You know, it's you got to come out and play a game, and with 7,000, you know, nobody. I don't think anybody was tired. You could have stayed out there all game with the energy the fans gave us, and it was unbelievable.